The Association Sportive de Salé of Morocco narrowly escapes defeat with a 69-69 point play against opponents Nigeria's civil defenders in Abuja during the first leg match of the Elite 8 stage of 2019 FIBA Africa Basketball League. The visiting AS Salé currently lead the early stage, while defenders from the bottom almost won the first leg match. The defenders' players left no one in doubt about their determination to win the match against their reputable adversaries right from the first quarter to the end of the match. Coaches of both defenders and AS Salé have this to say about the match.
They're a good team, a very, very technical team, but my boys took away the technicality from them with defense. Very technical team, very good team, but they were not opportune to use the technicality. We still have the chance to play one more in Morocco. Now, whoever wins now takes it on. I'm really impressed with the boys, and I know by the grace of God, we'll get to Morocco. You can see it the first time.
People here merit to see the good games, but this is the unbelievable. I am telling you, I give my maximum respect to the team, to the public, to the city of Abuja. But please, they are not public responsible for this, what's to happen at the end of the game. I move team to go out, because some of the people who come in here doesn't know the rules. In the basketball, not exist, 0-0. Wow! In the two games in the basketball, not count victory, count points.
Winners between the two sides will emerge in Morocco on April 12, when the second leg will be played to book a place in the final four of the league in May.